What's going on? It's Galarasian and we are here in Treasure Quest, guys. Treasure Quest is a new game that's on the Roblox popular page. So today I'm going to show you how you are going to get the lava blade. It's not that hard, it's really not that hard, but for some it's hard to find because it's pretty well hidden, even though you are like, whoa, it's hidden there. Okay, that's obviously the straight away. So okay. We are here at the spawn, as you can see. This is the shop over here and everything, so this is around where you start. Now you can look around and you see that little greenhouse over there. Keep the greenhouse in mind and go towards it. I go the quick way instead of going around, because that takes a long. Jump in the water. Doo-doo-doo, take a swim. And then jump out of the water on the other side. Leo's over here is with me. And then go behind the house. You see this little truck over here? Behind the house. And boom. See where Leos is going? Yeah, go Leos. Go. Go in it. So you go down. And boom. That's the lava blade, you guys. So you can go up there. It says your quest is done. And you will get the lava blade. Like I said, it's not that hard. Even though you think it's hard. But it's not. This is where you get it. And you can get up again. If you jump a little bit right. And get the lava blade and have your quest done. You can equip it. This is how it looks like. It's amazing. You only need level 1. So that's a good thing. And this is how it looks like. It's a pretty color. And when you do this, it looks like you're on fire. So that's pretty cool. Pretty cool future, to be fair. So that's how you get the lava blade, guys. If you like this video, be sure to hit that like button. And if you're new to this channel, be sure to subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.